First of all, thank you for watching. Secondly, I love making these videos for you, but I need your support. Please take 2 seconds, click subscribe. It means the world to me. All right, here's today's video. People often find themselves unprepared for the challenges brought on by winter driving. Don't feel like you're alone. You can use everyday household items and new ways to solve common cold weather vehicle problems. Now, while nothing beats specialized equipment, these winter driving hacks can save time and money and can cut the hassle of getting stuck without the right tools on hand. Number one, socks. Wearing socks over your shoes can increase traction on ice. While not as effective as cleats, socks are smaller, less expensive, and easier to find. Socks can also be used as windshield wiper covers. Place a sock on each wiper to prevent it from freezing before a winter storm. Next, cat litter. Bags of litter in the trunk or cargo area add traction in rear-wheel drive vehicles. Spreading a little under your tires adds friction, helping tires roll. Litter, like road sand, bites into snow and ice. It can also make sidewalks and driveways safer for walking. But use sparingly. When ice melts, litter can become clumpy and smell pretty bad. Shaving cream carries many of the same ingredients as commercial defoggers, but is less expensive and can be found nearly everywhere. Thoroughly clean the inside of your windshield. Place a small amount of shaving cream on a clean, dry towel and wipe across the windshield. Apply just enough for a visible layer, then wipe off. A simple solution of equal parts rubbing alcohol and water in a spray bottle can thaw icy windows in seconds. Just shake the solution and spray a thick layer across the ice. Once the ice melts, use windshield wipers or a clean cloth to remove it. Thick layers of ice may take multiple applications. And finally, an emergency kit is especially important during cold months. Include jumper cables, a blanket, first aid kit, flashlight, and road flares. Consider including warm clothing, hand warmers, non-perishable snacks, and bottled water.
All right, that's my video today. Thank you so much for watching. And again, if you haven't hit subscribe yet, please do. It only takes 2 seconds. It means the world to me. If you have any suggestions for some upcoming videos you'd like to see me do, please leave it in the comment section below. Until next time, I'm Dave Erickson. Thanks for watching. Adios.
One more thing before you go. I've added links to some of the best-selling automotive accessories on Amazon right now, along with links to some of my product reviews. You'll find it in the description below this video.